Hey, we're in Tibet, and Paula Louise Grecco is riding a yak, which is very important to all the people. They use the yak fur for their blankets. They use yak milk. And every part of the yak is used. Just phenomenal day here at a beautiful lake in the mountains. We're 5,000 meters and 17,000 feet up. What a day.